Spare cinema, it's an art house. It's four screens. A Victoria 10s, FP20s, FP25s. Yab, and have a look around the fence there cinema here in Rotterdam. So you can do optical and you can do double head.
Yes.
Yes. Wow. A lovely projection room.
The sound head for the 16mm.
Beautiful. FP5. Wow, 50 years old. Still have the spalty cap here.
Yes.
Typical. Yes.
Yes.
Oh yeah, right, it's fine.
Amazing what you find when you travel around these projection rooms.
There's a tube
around. Oh, geez, they're starting to send them on spools now.
Jesus.
That's neat. So certain films come on, two spools in one size of case. That is so... Wow. This used to be one big screen at one time. This used to be one big cinema. Yes. Yes.
Earlier?
Yes.
No.
All right. That was going through. Yeah.
Beginning of only one man.
Yes.
Theatre and film was separated.
Yes.
All
right. Ah. Wow. It's lovely. Nice machine, the Big Tens.
Yes. I have 3 extras.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Very beautiful.
Yes. Thank you.